I was sitting at a bar and down below my house where I live, and it was a busy night, and a woman ended up, there was a seat that opened up next to me. A woman came over and sat down, and I, one of those serendipitous things where the conversation started coming to, what do you do, da da da, and I said, I'm an artist, and she asked me who my work was compared to, and I said, well, you know, kind of Hudson River School, kind of Maxfield, Parrish, and stuff. She goes, Maxfield, Parrish. She goes, I just took down the old King Cole mural out of the St. Regis Hotel to get it restored. She goes, I'm trying to get a hold of the people that are in charge of the Maxfield Parrish estate.
I asked Arnold for permission to be able to do this. He signed a letter to the Cutlers for permission. It was very generous of them to just let me do this just for the pleasure of doing it.
Bronx and Staten Island too. It's lovely going through the zoo. Well, it's very fancy on old Delancey Street, you know. The subway charms us so. When balmy breezes blow to and fro. And tell me what street compares with Mott Street in July. Sweet push carts gently gliding by. The great big city's a wondrous toy, just made for a girl and boy. We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy. We'll go to Yonkers, where true love conquers in the wild. We'll stroll where first a kiss we stole, soul to soul, and for some high fare we'll go to my fair lady say.
And this is Maxfield Parrish,
right?
A self-portrait. And this is John Astor.
Right. Did Astor know that that's how he painted it, about him cutting a fart?
Oh, I'm sure he did.
Or was that Maxfield Parrish's private joke?
You know, that would be interesting. But I would have to say that,
must have known on this, because he would have said
Astor was an amazing man. From what I mean, just the fact that, I mean, he's basically telling women to get on the boat, and he's going to go down with the ship. And he's a gazillionaire. Right, that's a guy that had some serious class going on.
My name is Arnold Quinn of Quinn Publishing. I publish several artists, world-renowned artists. I publish Alphonse Mucha from People's Czech Republic. I'm now publishing the Rockwell Collection for the Saturday Evening Post. We're now publishing, for the first time, Maxfield Parrish with Joanna Parrish and with the National Museum of American Illustration. We also are publishing Lion Decker with the National Museum of American Illustration. We are very impressed. We're very happy that all of our work is now done at Harvest Production. And we will not release a Rockwell, Lion Decker, Parrish, or Mooka unless it's produced at Harvest. And that is our final statement. Thank you.